A Virginia judge today sentenced convicted killer George Huguely to 23 years in prison for murdering 22-year-old Cockeysville native Yardley Love. 11 News reporter Lowell Melser was in the courtroom when the sentence was handed down. He has this report from Charlottesville.
Judge Edward Hogshire deciding to take a closer look at the state sentencing guidelines and reduces George Huguely's sentence from 26 to 23 years. But before making that decision, George Huguely had a chance to address the Love family, saying, quote, "Miss Love and Lexi, I'm sorry for your loss." Moments after Judge Edward Hogshire slightly reduces George Huguely's sentence from the jury recommended 26 years to 23, the attorneys react.
They have gotten this case right, and we appreciate their hard work.
Commonwealth's attorney David Chapman understanding Judge Hogshire taking the advice of the sentencing guidelines in the case.
We think that George was convicted of a crime inconsistent with the facts, and he received a penalty inconsistent with what the evidence would require.
Huguely co-attorney Rhonda Quagliana still claiming her client was not given justice. Huguely's appearance in court Thursday was certainly different from what we saw back in February when he was convicted of second-degree murder and grand larceny. The clean-cut image was gone, his hair was longer, and he was dressed in an oversized black-and-white prison jumpsuit. Huguely's attorneys asked Judge Hogshire for a 14-year prison term, what they called a fair sentence according to state guidelines. The Commonwealth said the sentence was just, that Huguely had plenty of warning signs to change his life, presenting five witnesses, including former teammates and friends of both Love and Huguely. Claire Bordley, a former teammate of Love's, said she recalled a night at a bar when Huguely choked her because she had told her father of Hughley's recent drunk and violent behavior. Bordley's father was also his high school lacrosse coach. Gavin Gill, a former Huguely teammate, said that Huguely beat him so badly after Gill spent an intimate night with Love that he needed a CT scan to check for broken bones in his face.
This young man was on firm notice of the behavior issues he presented and the circumstances in which they would come to the surface. And so he can be held appropriately and firmly accountable for all of his behavior in this case.
Huguely's defense paraded a few character witnesses of its own, including his aunt and uncle, family doctor and priest. All said he was a good person, a leader, and someone people looked up to. Given the 23-year sentence, Huguely's attorneys say to expect an appeal.
Our client, Mr. Huguely, remains optimistic, and he remains hopeful that a thorough review of the case will lead to the outcome, the just outcome that he has sought from the beginning.
The state of Virginia banned parole back in 1995, so if Huguely shows good behavior, he'll be released from prison after serving about 85% of the term, which comes out to about 20 years. Remember, he's already served two. Once released, he'll be on probation for 3 years. In Charlottesville, Virginia, I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.